Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Watch Dogs 2.
Scary as fuck. Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations, countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin to stop it?
We keep hitting their corporate allies, expose the risks, the abuse. We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Here we go.
Caleb, we want to go after Titus, okay?
And robotics?
Yeah.
Did you find something in the data, though?
Yeah, okay, well, let's just say that all the taxes and the government grants and the research programs, and you'll notice the Koi signs there, none of it adds up. Okay, they're collaborating with Bloom on something they call the 10-year plan. Again, quoting science, which is supposed to improve CTOS security. Then why are they filing patents on military tech?
Because
right?
CTOS is going the way of all control systems. That's why Junior here is a little bot on a mission.
No, he's not. That is not your fucking call.
Wait, you think you're just going to skip through Titus's front door and steal all their dirty secrets? Even Uncle Sam buys his biometric locks from Titus. That's the level of security we're dealing with, amigo.
Palm reader? That's easy. We just need to find a hand. I bet you could get one, no problem.
Hey, that's your plan? Cut somebody's hand off?
It works.
Not here. There are heart rate monitors, an infrared scan that check for blood flow. No blood flow, no unlock, no pass
around. Okay, fine. Then we grab someone alive and we get them to open it for us.
No. The heart rate monitors will flag if he's nervous.
Okay, then we inject someone with a sedative to bring down their heart rate.
For fuck's sake, we already had a working plan here.
Not with him! Junior, off.
Aw.
Now you listen to me. You don't get to walk in here like you own the place, okay? This is my garage. Mm-hmm. My hardware. He wants to turn Junior into a bomb.
An EMP bomb, Trojan horse style. We hit the right hardware, fry the database, and the doors reset to the default codes. Easy fucking peasy.
Then all we need is the defaults. Hmm. It does work, man.
Hmm? One night in the desert together, and the two of you are best friends? You know what? Go ahead, Marcus. Go ahead. Take his side, okay? Don't let me get in the way.
Hey, grow the fuck up, son.
Fuck you, Sam!
Hey! Hold on. Chill out, man. Chill out. How do we get him inside?
Well, first of all, we're gonna have to get rid of all this meaningful propaganda.
Stop. Stop! Guys, stop. Just keep the paint. When one of these things breaks down, Titus picks them up from a service depot.
Oh.
That's your way to get him inside.
Huh. That's good. That's very good.
Nice wrench.
All right, all right. Ready to roll when you are, Marcus.
Yeah.
Got Junior loaded up and back?
Yep, he's in there. So, will MacGyver and EMP at the repair depot? Hard to believe that's all you really need to break into the world's top security company.
Well, not counting the $36,000 robot you stole.
So what you're saying is, I'm the key contributor in this plan.
Nah, I'm saying you're basically a shoplifter. A highwayman.
Highwayman? Oh, I like that. The masked highwayman stalks the twilight roads, ever searching for the kingdom's most treasured relics.
No job is too small or too demeaning for the masked highwayman.
The masked highwayman and his underperforming but big-hearted companion, the Dark Stranger.
You know what? I take back highwayman. You're now the masked cracker. Alright, I'm gonna whip us up a nasty little EMP bomb. I don't think I'll have a problem finding the right parts in this place.
Man, the robots we could build in here!
Yeah, maybe next time.
All right, finally. All right.
Wrench, I got the EMP ready. Where's Junior now?
I got him ready at the drop-off zone. Can you get the door for me?
You got it.
We have a live alarm. Please respond.
All right.
Everything is
Okay, little guy. Today is your day. Make us proud. Alright, Junior's ready for pickup. Next stop, Titus.
Wrench, you and I need to powwow. I have an idea. I'm sending you some coordinates to follow.
Ooh, a special mission.
Marcus, you meet me outside Titus when you're ready. Near the big Silicon Valley sign.
Are you running the show now?
Nope. This one's going to be mostly Marcus, but I'm going to do everything I can to make sure he gets in there.
I'll see you there, Ray.
Yo, report in.
I want nothing to do with that. Here we are.
What, are you trying to topple Goliath?
The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Yeah, well, no, man, but... the people are angry, and they should be. They're taking back what's
theirs. Yeah, yeah. Just make sure you're pointing them at the right monsters. Right? Anyway, you get to go inside Titus and play with the robots.
Oh, shit, when was this decided, man?
Well, we did rock, scissors, and dynamite.
Yeah, but I wasn't even there.
No, but if it was a tie, you win. Wrench did paper, I did dynamite.
Dynamite.
It's a regional thing. Technically, they cancel each other out,
okay,
so...
It sounds fair.
And I sent him into one of the Titus warehouses. Now, he's got the delicate job of reading the fucking manual. Then you are going to go to the front door, get the model numbers, and send back to him for the default codes. Okay. I will be nearby looking at blueprints and power plans.
Yo, let's do it.
All right, yeah.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
That does not sound fun. I'll see you on this road. And then some of my car. Thank you. Come on, really? All right, here we go.
Please allow me to scan you.
Sure. Cool. My turn.
Junior's in. I need to figure out where I'm taking him.
You're looking for the security hub nearby. Blueprints show it's a EMP protected by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all the way in there. That did sound kind of dirty.
Why are you doing this to me? No, not that!
Look for a switch box. There's gotta be one somewhere.
This is fun, but don't forget what you came here to do, Marcus.
I haven't forgotten. Just enjoying the ride. Man, this place is like a maze.
Just keep going. The Faraday cage is up ahead. for a switch box. There's gotta be one somewhere.
Keep heading toward the loading bays. The security room is just off to one side.
All right, Junior's in place. Everybody say night-night to Junior. The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts. But I also have an excellent poker face, amigo. Like not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rampant binge drinking. Ranch picked up Titus's default door code. 4545.
Thanks.
Contractor's on his way.
Dang it. Is that too slow, man?
The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep. Call me pleasantly surprised.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts. But I also have an excellent poker face, amigo. Not a skill, mind you, more due to years of rampant binge drinking. Ranch picked up Titus's default door code. 4545.
Thanks.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Hello, 911, help! Someone's firing a gun!
CTOS is monitoring the situation. Police are en route.
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Look, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Leftovers at the narco fossa. Squad, we hear gunfire. We're checking it out.
All right, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
We've got a lesson that needs to be taught. Counting on you, Lacan.
Gosh, there's just way too many guys.
All right, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, that easy, huh? Thanks.
Thank you.
Squad, we have reports of a suspected terrorist near your location. Sending visual now.
I guess that's my only move then.
All units 1029, we have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
Oh,
Man.
Dispatched a squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Jesus.
It's 10:31. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Board and attorney will be aborted.
CTOS has identified a suspect in a human trafficking ring near your location. Move to detain. Over. Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
All right, come on.
Hands where I can see them. You're under arrest.
Take a look around.
Do you understand your rights?
All right, we're almost done.
Suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.